Hello everyone, welcome to Lifestyle. Today I'm going to make cabbage omelette. So let's get started. To make this, first we need cabbage. Cut it into thin slices. Here I use one bowl of cabbage. Then we need one medium or small size of potato. Peel it first and then grate it. If you are new here, welcome. Please take a moment and subscribe to my channel below. I post new videos every week. Now wash them well and transfer it on a bowl. Then we need 2 eggs. Crack the eggs. Add grated potato. Then add cabbage. Now I'm adding one green chili. Add salt to taste. Sprinkle some black pepper. Now mix it. Mix it well. Mixing is done. Now turn on the gas and place a pan over the gas. Add 2 to 3 tablespoons of refined oil. Now pour the egg mixture. Spread the mixture evenly. Cover it now and cook for 3 to 4 minutes. Cook on low flame. Then open the lid and flip it. Flip it carefully. Now cover it again and cook for another 3 to 4 minutes on low flame. It's cooked now. Turn off the gas and transfer it on a plate. It's a very healthy and easy breakfast recipe. Serve it with tomato ketchup. I'm going to decorate with some green chilies. Our very tasty cabbage omelette is ready to eat now. So I'm going to finish it right now. I hope you love the video. Please subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon, do like, share and comment. Thanks for watching.